Hello. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how easy it has become to connect to a shared printer in Windows 8. This main machine in the background with the Hyper-V Manager, the virtualization software running in the background, we have a shared printer, and that it has been shared over the home group. And this machine we have on the foreground, the Windows 8 Client 02, is going to be connecting to that shared printer. Now, to do that, on the Windows 8 home screen, start typing in home group, and then choose the settings. Go to the home group settings, and as you can see, the password for the home group created by the techytube@outlook.com account has been pre-populated for you. The reason this happens is the main machine we see on the background and this virtual machine has been logged onto with the same account, techytube@outlook.com. So I'm going to click join here. Once the join is complete, you can choose to share your documents, music, pictures, videos, or printers and devices on this machine, along with your media devices that may be connected to the same system. Once these settings are configured, you can go back to an application, such as Notepad, and let's just test out a line. And when you try to print, you will see that the printer that is shared on the techytube machine, which is this main machine where the Hyper-V software is running, is already installed on my machine without me trying to connect to it, because I am now part of the home group. I'm going to set that as the default printer, and I'm going to print to that. And as you can hear now, the printer is working physically and printing out that paper for this virtual machine. Thank you for watching.